Now, you may have noticed one of our judges has gone AWOL. There is a very good reason for that, and let me explain. Our special guest tonight have had a career our contestants are dreaming of. They started out on a TV talent show just like this, and over the last 6 years have progressed to become Britain's biggest girl band. It's Girls Aloud.
Nadine! Sarah! Nicola! Kimberley!
one more time, everyone. Girls Aloud! Can I get in? I can hold hands too. Okay, first things first, and Cheryl, I'm really, really sorry I have to do this to you. Simon, your comments.
I thought the you, the other two, brilliant. One in the middle, little bit pitchy, but you look good.
Cheryl, can I just say, when have you had time to do any of this stuff?
I just don't know where it went.
Okay, good stuff.
Hello.
And girls, what have you been up to lately?
Well, we've been really busy promoting the new single, obviously, which is out on Monday. So just all of that, really, and all of this. Cheryl's been working a little bum off, so congratulations.
Well done indeed. And you know, Kim, you came to judges' houses, and, you know, you're partly responsible for the choices Cheryl made. How do you think she's doing?
I think she's doing an amazing job. I've been here the last 2 weeks watching the performances and stuff, and I know how hard it is, so I just admire them all so much. They've done brilliant. Mm-hmm. And I'm really proud of her. She's doing a great job.
And you think she's got a good category? You happy with the girls?
Yeah, just a little bit.
And do you think she made the right decisions? Because you were there helping her as well. I remember it went late into the night, didn't it?
Yeah, no, we definitely made the right choices. I think we've got three really different girls, and they're all going to be in the final.
Oh, well, quite presumptuous. Thank you very much. Hey, everyone, once again, give it up for Girls Aloud. Thanks a million.